What mission is that? What boss is it? Generally, I can't remember. Right, anyway. Let's go get Lubu's father-in-law's spear back. Mate, imagine Lubu on this. It looks so cool. We've got one side of Lubu, the dude from Samurai Warriors. The Samurai Warriors Lubu. But Lubu needs to be on this game. So for one, I can bum him. And then 9 out of 10, his suit, his, all his design will look awesome. I mean it really. But then they could make it like his yokai. When he goes yokai form, they can make him like look like a proper demon. Because that's what they call him. Come on, be nice. Drop your stick. Come on, be nice. Be nice. Come on, drop the stick. I reckon it would have been nice as well if you've got an element on your weapon, unless if they have changed, I don't know. Since I've not really, because paralyze is not an element, is it? It's for the stat. Because that's why I use them things to put them on, because it puts the magic up. And it would have been nice if you actually had a weapon with an element on it that put that stat up. Then I have to put this on all the time. Oh, so it does. It still gives you the shake, because that's a good way to get shakes. Come here, because you start over there, go up here, boom, and then return. Turn back to the main menu if you want shapes. Because they're obviously the shakes that makes it so you get more, you get double. It doubles in Amrita kills. Nah, no one's dropping me a door blade. No one wants to give me a door blade. Cause I ain't got one either. Ego. Perfect dodging little bitch. Oh, double blade. Stop. Give me the double blade. Be nice. That's why I should never be aggressive against them. Right, they are. They're locked. Dual blades ain't good for stamina. That made sense. Clearly see me dodge. Like, I was nowhere near the actual swing. Like it pushed me. Camera didn't even follow me. Follow me. I need to make sure that my sword is locked, because I've done it no end of times. I've put a weapon on just to use it, just to get the stats up, and then I've got rid of the main one that I use. No, because I've not unlocked them yet. Because I don't think it gives you... It doesn't look like there's even new figures, is there? Unless if it's only New Game Plus related. Because I've got the sword maxed out again at 35, but it hasn't gave me a new dojo mission. I am very curious who the boss is on this. I just can't remember who the boss is. Thank you. Ain't it? What am I looking for? Just fucking play the mission, you tit. I'll probably remember when I get near it. No, no, I don't.
I'm going to search for spirit stones with Mumia. I'll leave this to you. Oh! Hats off to old... minded. What's the matter? I've got...
It's the... Ain't it the red blue stone dude? No.
Thank you.
There's the shortcut to the from the start.
Pretty cool. Still can't remember the bosses for this level.
But I think it's that. It's the thingy dude, isn't it? It's the big, the blue red stone. Boss. Pretty good. Kind of forgot I had that grab. They need to hurry up and bring Ryo Hayabusa into the game, because then I can bum him and then get his grab. I can't first one. Well, I should say Jin Hayabusa, sorry. So obviously on the first one, it's Jin Hayabusa, his grandfather. You know, the dude that you play as on fucking Shinobi on Sega. That's the only ninja I respect. Is Shinobi. From Shinobi Sega. Because ninjas are bitches. How do you get down there again? I don't think that killed him, because he landed on the, he landed on the elevator that made him recover, but then he fell again. Stunlock me. Couldn't block. It didn't allow me to block. It actually stunlocked me. Probably using the wrong face for that, but.
Oh, God.
Because stunlock is when you're blocking. You're blocking, but you're constantly, if you're not pressing the button, you're still blocking. Hey! I was thinking about putting electric on, lightning on me, on the normal sword. Because I've always liked lightning because it slows them down. So then it's like when you're fighting a boss, if it slows them down, you can get more hits on. Wait, I did. I just realized. I did finger break that. I did break it, but it just didn't do it. It gave me the. It gave me the effects. There you go. If you're still there, A1, go on. If you're still there, dude. Just gotta scroll from that dude. Jesus. I'm doing a Chris Benoit jumping after him, but bad dad miss N. Mate, this level always gets me. I find it. I can do that again. How did I do that? thought I'd drop my sword. This is why I hate fighting things on fucking bridges. I'm dead. About time we find out who the last boss is for this mission again. I can't just generally just can't remember. Whoa! Damage bonus unarmed or armored. Wow. It's... Oh, mate. It's your finger twin, innit?
Oh, God, it's your...
After, like... It's like, she's like your split personality or whatever. The alternate version of you, evil version of you or whatever. She hit me again with them stupid spears. Oh, you see the fucking men. Die! got no life. Mate, what a phase to go into. She needs literally a tap, and she can just shoot her stupid arrows any given time and kill me. And there's something in my eye. You sneaky son of a bitch. How is she not dead? Literally, she's got no health. I'm gonna die at this rate. Knew it. That was bullshit. She literally had no health for a good 2-3 minutes. And I tapped her, but nothing. And now I've got to run all the way back there. I never rested at a fucking shrine. Wow. Can't believe that. She literally had, and then she goes into that phase where she's just literally just constantly swinging, and then she could... That's why I wasn't attacking her, because she can just immediately just throw the spears, even if she's getting hit, and then it would have killed me anyway. I never rested at a shrine. I have literally got to run all the way back. I'd never rested at a shrine. Good fight though, but she literally had a cock hair of health left and nothing. I've got a feeling I will die, because I have kind of got to rush this, because I'm going out soon. The game wants me dead. It's a good job I died, I never collected that item. My reason why I died. I'm gonna say, don't slow down. I never did this at all. I never did this bit. I never took the do that. I I want to go on that side. I need to fight the boss. She should have been dead anyway. So you're telling me after all this time I didn't have to go that way? I could have just gone round and find him. Yeah! Right, chat room. I think that's it for me for now. I'll be back on later. Peace.